Guys, what's up? It's me, Benny, and welcome back to another YouTube video here on my channel. And today I'm very sad, like really sad, because in the last episode, you know, I just randomly cut at the end. Yeah, there was going to be a part where I built this amazing looking structure, but what happened is the flipping thing crashed again. And seriously, when I was about to press the button which says done recording, the thing, it just resets the iPad. It just shuts off. It's super weird. So, I mean, like, why not do the interior of it on camera? I don't know. I did say this is going to be a 2-episode long process. I hope. But today, first things first, we're going to get down the almost engines. Almost it. Hey. You are supposed to be broken, and you, Minecraft, are supposed to work. Is my internet bad? I think my internet may be bad today. All of these ahead. Do all of them. Just chain armor, shall we? Dremel chain chest plates. I understand, guys. You're like, Benny, get the flip done with the armor stands. It's the most boring process in the world. At least in episode 6, I'm pretty sure, it was fun because you post them and make them look good. Yeah, I'm going to do that, guys. Just be patient. But they're all going to have the same clips, which makes it terrible. Now that you've already clicked on this video, there's no clicking out. Well, actually, there is. You could just, go to your little mouse on your screen and press a little button. I don't want you to, but if you must, you must. Well, all my YouTube fans will give you a funeral about you going. It'll be very sad that you click out of the video, because it's gonna be a good video. Trust me. Now that we got these poses down, which actually looks pretty cool, we can get started. We need to get some stairway on here. Nah. What if we just go like this? Yes, perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. So this is going to be our main war zone. Yeah. And why not? We need decorations at the top, eh? What's better of a decoration than just random walls? Let me tell ya. If you like the decoration, you like it. If you hate it, you hate it. And if most people hate it, including myself, I may remove it. But if it's way too much time consuming and maybe break down the entire building, I may not. It all depends on its looks. Which, by the way, that looks amazing, so I'm definitely keeping that unless you guys hate it. Another thing we need is glass pathway. Yes, glass pathways are very important in big builds. Don't worry, what's the correct word? You know, shovel it down. I think tilling is for hose and dirt. Okay, guys, then in here is going to be mountain base, which is going to have nothing to do with our military thing, and that is going to be for next episode. And then the episode after that is going to be, drumroll please, the finale. The finale already. Seriously. I can't believe it. At least since this isn't day, I'm going to be working on a mountain base in the Savannah, but I don't want to leave this series. It's fun. But, ooh, what if we have Cat Day? Oh no, no, we can't play some next week, although I forgot about that. Oh god. No, I guess I'll use Strip, Strip Spruce Wood. How does this look? Ooh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, this looks good. Looks pretty good, I ain't gonna lie. I ain't gonna lie about that one. This looks cool. Very pleased with this, very pleased with this. Okay guys, so we got this done. What should we have outside the spruce? I have an idea which is going to take forever. Nope, that doesn't work. Now I wanted to try to make them all single, but that's totally not gonna work. So I have an idea. Let's use a jungle tractor first. No. That looks terrible. Because it comes with a dot. Okay. Yeah, I'm just going to leave it how it is. And if you guys come up with any suggestions, leave them in the comments below. But what quickly? The diamond. The hidden diamond. If you can find it, you get the operator permission. As you see, you have cracks. Here's another stairs. Here's that. Here's in there. That's the roof. Tell me if you spot it. Tell me. What number? At the video in there. Okay. Next up in our build is going to be probably my favorite part. The war scene. This is going to be a dramatic scene in the middle of nowhere where Almost Dan's fight. You know me and Almost Dan's. I did an entire video about Almost Dan's. I just check out my area with Almost Dan's, which I don't really know that much. So these two are going to be fighting. These two fighting. So, yeah. Now that is going to be in next episode. Yeah, this is going to be a 3-day process. God dang it. If you guys enjoyed, be sure to like and subscribe, and we will see you later. Peace out, guys.